importantly, the five sides of the blue pentagon and the four sides of the yellow square. And we have 20. Now, we multiply the four sides of the pink square and the four sides of the yellow square, and we have 16. And finally, we know the solution because we multiply the three sides of the orange triangle and the four sides of the yellow square and the four sides of the pink square, and we have